Alright, so with the band shooting, if you don't have a partner, you can do this on your own by attaching the band to either a pole, the fence, or even the goal.
This exercise, we're doing shooting on the run with the band placement around the hip. For this one, we're gonna use the gray band. We're gonna place the band around the athlete's hip. All right, just a quick little move to go. Good. Let's get two more. Good. One more. Good. 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 Good.